Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you a few ways to warm up, starting with the chromatic scale. This one is great for coordination. Try it and let me know what you think.